One of the biggest challenges of our time is that we're in an era of weight gain. It's a product of our modern lifestyle. Sedentary behavior, the availability of high caloric food for relatively cheap amounts, this is a pervasive problem. We're interested in studying the science of food, how it comes into our body, how it's digested, because that's where the problem begins. And the problem ends with that food and those calories going into our adipose or our fat tissue.
When you eat food, your body begins a process of breaking down that food. And what we have done is discovered a process of mimicking that without the food intake.
Bile helps to dissolve the food and aid in the digestion process. Well, bile also triggers a response in the body that alerts it that you've just eaten a meal. We realized that we could develop a drug and we could trigger that process without any calories at all. So it burns the fat from your fat tissue to make room for the new calories. But since there are no new calories actually coming in, you begin to lose weight. We work with obese diabetic mice. Because the nature of the disease in the mouse is very similar to the way that humans develop type 2 diabetes, we are very hopeful that this drug, or an advanced modification of this drug, will be very effective in treating diabetes and obesity in people.
So when we give this drug by oral treatment, body weight is reduced, energy expenditure goes up, fat amount decreased, and then the lipid accumulation in the liver was decreased. We are thinking that this drug treatment might be a powerful therapy to cure super obesity or diabetic patients.
One of the big effects of lowering weight is that as soon as that happens, you will also lower glucose. And so this is not only a weight loss drug, it's a way to manage type 2 diabetes, which itself is a very difficult disease to manage, in part because it's so difficult to lose weight.
Currently, people who are extremely overweight really only have one choice of action, and that is gastric bypass surgery. What we think this drug can do is have all the benefits of a gastric bypass, but through a chemical means.
Perhaps one of the most important aspects of this drug is it doesn't even get into the bloodstream. It gets into the gut and then goes out. We think this is a revolutionary process because this is now a drug that doesn't even get into the body, yet winds up having a very profound effect on weight loss.